The growth of artificial intelligence is being driven by the promise of truly revolutionizing and automating all sorts of business processes, complex tasks, and problem solving. Efficient deep machine learning that depends on sophisticated algorithms requires systems that have increased power density, lower voltage levels with the capability to start switching at higher frequencies. Amplified power density and switching frequencies make specifying the advanced architectures now available in smaller magnetics components a necessity for AI. Bourns continues to be on the forefront of engineering breakthrough magnetic solutions, demonstrated by its new multi-phase transinductor voltage regulator, or TLVR inductors. Not only do TLVR inductors help designers realize FET power stage performance gains by switching at higher frequencies, they also maintain excellent and efficient transient performance. That's because TLVR inductors mitigate transient responses stemming from sudden increases in load output by the use of phase coupling. TLVR phase coupling is the key to extremely fast transient response. And this TLVR feature is scalable with CPU, FPGA, and ASIC load requirements. Plus, Bourns TLVR series inductors are designed to deliver the extremely high current, low inductance, and low DC resistance needed for AI innovation, helping designers harness the full potential of AI that demands support for greater power density, elevated switching frequencies, and efficient transient response is another compelling reason why it's better with Bourns.